Welcome back, everyone, to some GTA 4, where we leave from our apartment in Bohan.
Except it was saying strange words.
I'm not sure what my goals today is going to be.
I'm so happy.
Really?
That's a cop.
Come on, get out of my way.
I think I'll do,
I need your car, mister.
You got a lot of bullets in him.
I'm sort of tempted to do a Brucie one, but I think I'm just going to do this. I might do both Brucie and Michelle. I thought Michelle would do this guy. I don't remember his name. Manny. Okay, that's what it is. Nice design table for sure.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, well, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up on Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer, Thank you so much. Cool. It's wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be.
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was getting my flow on, man. I ain't rap for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
There we go. Oh, burger shot. I don't need food. Probably need body armor though, but is there a gun store nearby? Nope. Really? I think you have a chance to find them. Does it show but no, it doesn't show burger shots, I don't think at least.
Yeah.
got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes me keep sick, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Okay. Sorry, kid. Timing. Easy as can be.
Brucie.
There's someone here to see you.
I'm working out!
Hey, Brucie.
Nico! One second. Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Kia, 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 kia. Wah! Yeah, man, I'm ready for you, Nikki. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything. Yeah, wah, wah, wah.
This is definitely Brucie.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah, bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
I want help! I'm losing the plot here! Pause.
The internet jobs for him.
Did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
You really don't learn what her name is. I love how it's this nonchalant, getting back in a police car. Thank you. about the dorm lunch, really?
No risks, Brucie? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride.
No offense, that's just bad timing.
Step out of Lyle's car, man.
I question that. How does that come from this far back, honestly? They won't follow me down here, don't they? Nope, so I lost them. There's a head. Oh, jeez, I kind of lost them.
Here's the car for Brucie. I hope you were expecting a fixer-upper.
The only thing you expect when you're working for Brucie is a whole lot of bullshit. Thanks.
At least he's honest. What's the point of that door if the whole thing opens? I don't remember how to call a taxi.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone and get it. People don't fuck with Brucie. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll sort you out with some big rims. We'll cruise. We'll hang. All right.
I didn't mean to do that. I skipped a section of the conversation. Yeah, I don't care.
Don't make me hurt you.
I have a shotgun. Get out of the car.
Tranquilo, tranquilo.
You'll find your car. Just use from here to drive down the road. Out of the closet.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me! Come on! Oh!
Nico, you want to go on a date? Come on! What's wrong with you?
I think I know what mission this
is. Okay, who is she?
That's the thing. It's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Revis, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
Brucie, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but... He's a serious
cock hound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucie.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. We'll pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Ah! Nicky! Shit.
The cousin doing that payback just for the heck of it. Sounds about right with family.
Man, I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
You can actually use these to go on any date you want. I remember I once did it and got some random person to go to like a random diner you can't go to. What? I can't believe how much the... Oh my gosh. So bad. Let's do this though. Sorry, I'm going through. I like that one. I'm keeping that one. Oh, yes. The car hunting. Oh my gosh. I saw Nico. Sorry, I was curious to see what they put as it. What's this? Oh, yeah. Nothing really else. I think you can.
Don't get overexcited.
Actually, do
it's just
a
robber.
I have you on the asshole.
Stop crying and stay down.
Thank you. Come on.
Will you come the hell back?
That was close. Really close. Did not expect that. Over here.
How are you allowed on the roads?
I think this is better when we use the time waiting for mission.
Got it?
Oh,
what the
fuck?
Need this, officer.
You
deserve
no. Stupid cops. Dang it. But I think I'm gonna call that quits here. With that, goodbye for now. If we failed against the game, yeah, typically the cops showed up. Have a good day.